Hey, yo, Stack, are you sure you want to do this?
I'm sure, Dlewkw. If anything, we get some food, we get some drink, we get in, we get out.
I'm with it.
Are you sure? Let's run it.
Then let's go, man.
Hey, Stack and Lou, what it do? In the back of Benihana, I'm just chilling with your mama. She stole products from your father, so I got him on me. I'm feeling like I'm Tony. A couple shots of sake, now this mama, she all on me like we in a movie, a triple X movie. Rubbing on my leg, I think she want me on that booty. And that booty juicy, acting like a groupie. About to go and see what this mama she can do, yeah, yeah. Jumping on a trampoline, we just hopping up and down to let the other people see that we the ones that everybody talking in the street. And we ain't gonna leave until we feel like we at peace. And that's never clever, running all this up in whatever weather. We gon' go and do this shit together forever. We going to the top and we ain't stopping till we on the beach. We drinking with our pops, let's go.
Dog, she drank out of the sake bottle.
Sake?
Yeah.
Bro, listen. Sake?
Sake.
They was back there drinking out of the punch bowl.
Out of the punch bowl?
The punch bowl.
Man, you gotta tell me about this.
Listen, I'ma tell you right now, listen. Lou and Stack, where you at? In the back of Benihana's, I'll be honest. Couldn't believe it when I seen it, but I promise I'll explain it. See, I was with, you know the one, I ain't gotta say it. See, she was sipping sake, that's when things got kinda sloppy. She asked the waiter for the punch bowl. I was like, oh no, things are about to take a toll. So I sit back in my seat, I peep the scene through the steam. The chef's trying to cook my surf and turf, I'm really trying to eat. Hey. See, it's a party, it's a party. She was drinking out the bowl and it was all Bacardi. She ain't care, she's a cougar on the loose, this a safari. That's when I paid my tab and met you in the lobby. Come on, hey. Mike Stack, we in the vote. If you were to run for president, you're sure to get my vote. See, I want a Tosha Island on the side of a boat. That way we could ride through the seas with the hook.
See, Dlewkw, wasn't that bad, man.
It wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
Are you kidding me? It wasn't that good.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Let's go, man.